Hello children, Priya Miss is here. Today we will start our new topic, vocabulary and grammar. Vocabulary is all about words. Vocabulary means all the words in the language. Children, look at this page number 74. Question 1. Make small words with the following big word. Here, the word mysterious is given. Mysterious means something difficult to understand and explain. Take some letters from this word. Make a new word and write it here. For example, S-T-O-R-Y, story. So, I made a new word, story. So, in this way, complete this. Look at this question number 2. Look at the images given below. These show some new words that you have done in this theme. Write the word beside the picture and make a sentence with it. Children, look at this picture. Beside this picture here, you need to write its name. Let's revise these new words given here in the helping box. Plead means make an emotional appeal or request. Balance means sthirta, santulan. Balance means keep something steady. Sack means a large bag made of strong cloth. Seal means an animal that lives in water. Scared means frightened or afraid. Dara hua. Now write the word beside the picture and make a sentence with it. Write first letter of the sentence capital and at the end of the sentence put full stop. Look at this page number 75. Question 3. You have already played this game many times. Play the sight word game. Choose a number from 1 to 5. The number that you choose is your challenge column. Read aloud the words in that column. Put a star on the top of the column if you read all the words correctly. Look at the words given above. These are all words. Put a smiley next to the word you can read correctly. In this way, complete this. Now let's see page number 76. Here there is an activity. Making of a meaningful sentence by using word cards. So let's do that. Children, look at these strips of sentences. I have written some sentences on the strips. You need to prepare 5 or more than that strips of sentences. After that, cut and separate all the words to make word cards. Let's see how to make word cards. In this way, cut all the sentences to make word cards. Then rearrange the word cards to make meaningful sentences. Let's do it. Here I have so many word cards to make a meaningful sentence. So I'm going to make a sentence. Now which word should I select? Okay. I got your word the. The. Then I will take the word farmer. The farmer likes
The farmer likes to The farmer likes to then read. The farmer likes to read a. Here I found the word story. In this way, I have prepared a new sentence, a new meaningful sentence. I collected different word cards and I prepared a one meaningful sentence. Children, after preparing a meaningful sentence, write that sentence here. Children, let's make one more sentence. Tia had a, and here I found word puppy. Tia had a puppy. So in this way, children, prepared as many as sentences you can and complete page number 77.
Now look at this part I revise, which is given on page number 76. This is the revision of concept noun. Nouns are the names of people, animals, places or things. Read this fill in the blanks. Use a noun of your choice and complete it. Here, one new word is given, countless. Countless means very many. Children, look at this page number 77. Here, you have to observe the picture carefully. You know that naming words are called nouns. Describing words are called adjectives. Now here you have to list 7 nouns and 2 adjectives for those nouns in the given space. One example has been done for you. For example, day is a noun. And for the day, here adjective rainy and bright is used. So in this way, find out some nouns from this picture and write it here. Remember that adjective help us in describing nouns by telling more about size, color, shape, taste, feel, number, sounds, etc. If you want to revise the adjectives, watch the video which was sent before this lesson. Thank you. Take care.